will not rest until you pay for what you've done.
Your challenges mean nothing to the gods, Spirit. They do not listen.
Do not mock my pursuit of vengeance. Though my family devoted their lives to worshipping Thor, I've devoted mine to his downfall. And I will start with that statue hanging over my father's grave.
Unlikely. You are dead.
Is there something we can do?
For a reward, of course.
If you bring down the statue, you have my blessing to loot my father's grave. He rests on an island to the east.
Why do you hate Thor so much?
After my father passed, my mother built the statue to watch over his grave. Imagine our surprise when the God of Thunder himself came to offer condolences. First we were thrilled, but he quickly took advantage of our hospitality. My mother begged him to leave, and Thor, in his drunken rage, killed her. I was left with nothing but grief. Eventually, I lost that as well, and found only rage in its place.
I'm so sorry.
Come, boy. We have a statue to destroy. Boy.
Yes, sir. Another map. Great.
My father's grave lies on an island to the east. Do not mistake my mother's statue of Gore with that monstrous eyesore to the south.
Oh yeah, that's the answer.
Too good.
cannot rest while my mother's murderer stands above my father's grave.
Over.
One more for the clutch.
The
one whose mom was killed by Thor? What about him?
Will his story be a reminder? The lives of men mean nothing to the gods.
I know, Father.
You know. But do you listen?
Yes.
Good.
Right then. We were in the middle of a story, weren't we? A torrent of Ymir's blood had washed away the Jotnar. Not just Ymir, but all of giant kind faced extinction. And so would Odin's victory have been complete. You know what? I'll tell this one later.
Thank you.
It's over. It is over, isn't it? Something.
Let me guess. Something I can build with? How'd I know?
Look here.
Sir. Vaithargar. Southern outposts of the Dwarven King. Dwarven King? Have you ever heard of a Dwarven King?
No.
I'd heard rumors of a powerful dwarf ruling over some poor sods not far from here. Not that you asked me.
Let's do it. What was the other thing?
What happened to these people?
Follow the clues.
Okay. Well, scorch marks. They're all grouped together. So maybe they were hiding from some kind of fire breather. But they died anyways.
Right side, brother!
Sorry, kid!
What does it say?
Yes, sir. Vaithardalr. It means hunting death. Great.
Look here.
Yes, sir. Curse the Dwarf King, bane of mankind. Sounds like he wasn't a very good king. I wonder why they hated him so much.
They are dead now. Does it matter?
Nah, I'm just curious.
Curiosity is dangerous, boy. Stay focused.
Wow. How do you even begin to build statues this big?
Dwarves are resourceful creatures. Annoying, but resourceful.
I guess they must have been pretty important dwarves. Well, here it is. It's gotta have a weak point. Somewhere.
Nicely done!
Himself.
Do not fall this easily, boy.
I know. I was just joking.
Nor are they a joking matter.
Sorry.
Right then. We were in the middle of a story, weren't we? Ymir's blood had washed away the Jotnar. But Ymir's kind did not all perish that day. Staying afloat in the hollowed husk of a tree, the frost giant Bergelmir endured, as did his lady wife. And we'll pick this up later.
Let me guess. Something I can build with? How'd I know?
Mm. Father, why do the gods cause so much trouble for mortals?
Because that is their nature.
But with all that power, you would think at least some of them would try to make life better for people.
And yet, the gods continue to spread misery. This is life, boy.
Hmm. Well, at least we're doing some good, right?
Right then, where were we? Ah, yes. I was telling you of Bergelmir and his wife, lost upon an endless ocean of blood. For weeks they sailed, until finally they came upon a new land. You know what? I'll tell this one later.
Statue stands no longer, Spirit.
Then my bond to this realm is severed, and I am off to find the real God of Thunder. He will know retribution. My deepest gratitude.
Off he goes. Brave guy. Want to look for Thor on his own.
He is a fool.